Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to enable or disable auto rotation on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn on or turn off auto rotation, all you need to do is swipe down from the top right corner of the screen to access the control center. Within here, look for the icon with the padlock in a circle. Tap on this to enable or disable auto rotation. When this option is on, the phone will be locked in portrait view, and with it off, the screen will rotate automatically. And so that is how to enable or disable auto rotation on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.